I've got the lettering done on the chassis for the Trainwreck inspired build. It's coming along pretty good. And that's it for now. I got to put the circuit board in and the sockets, transformers, and I'll post another video when I get that done.